comfort is a conflicting term when it comes to simple living, because it can be viewed in two distinctive ways. Comfort is the main thing that people say they can't let go of when I tell them how I live. And I don't think I've given up any comfort. Maybe I've given up some material things, some modern luxury, but that's not my definition of comfort. In order to live a simpler life, I had to remove my access to running water and electricity. But these were minor things to give up in order to return to an older definition of comfort. And I don't live a minimalistic life either, but I value experiences and objects with stories above all else. And it was hard to switch given all the daily noise we are fed about new and exciting things. But it's a lesson that more people should learn to live a better life and also help the planet. Instead of all of this, I chose to change the meaning of comfort. Comfort is about being true to yourself and living life how you want it. Removing most of the things that don't bring you joy for the things that do is the best lesson to learn to build yourself a happy life. The day you start living how you want and not be worried about others' validation is the day you begin to live. Thank you.